What is TRT or testosterone replacement therapy? TRT is an acronym for testosterone replacement therapy, sometimes called hormone or androgen replacement therapy. It's a medical treatment used to treat low testosterone levels, which can occur with age or as a result of a medical condition. Your body naturally produces less testosterone as you age. It's a completely natural process that starts in your late 20s or early 30s. This gradual decrease in testosterone often doesn't cause any noticeable symptoms. But after some years, the following symptoms may occur: low sex drive, fewer spontaneous erections, erectile dysfunction, lowered sperm count or volume, trouble sleeping, unusual loss of muscle and bone density, and unexplained weight gain. The only way to know whether you truly have low testosterone is to have your levels checked in the blood, together with some other things that are explained on this channel in several other videos. There are several ways to administer testosterone. There are gels, injections, creams, patches, nasal sprays, oral medication, and pellets. But almost all experts that came on this channel agree that the best ways are injections or compounded testosterone cream for daily use on the scrotum. You can learn much more about this in other videos we made before. TRT is usually for life, since one is replacing his own insufficient testosterone production by exogenous testosterone. If one stops TRT, you go back to your own insufficient testosterone production, so all the symptoms will come back. Look up some other videos we made about the possible side effects and about the cost of TRT, both common questions. But the bottom line is this: before you start TRT, make sure to learn about it as much as possible and find yourself a good provider who can help you on your journey towards better health and life quality. To help you with both these things, I created the Facebook group TRT and Hormone Optimization. Many experts that you see in videos on this channel are in this Facebook group and can help you finding a good clinic and can also help you with the questions you might have. And now do this next. Click here to start our playlist that will learn you all the basics about starting TRT.